Don't forget to like this video. It helps my channel so, so much. Thanks.
Okay, so I picked these in the garden today and I was gonna make myself a sandwich, but should I eat this? I don't know. I mean, it looks pretty bad. This one looks less bad as the other, so I think I'm gonna clean this one up and put it into my eggs. I'm gonna show you guys once we cut into this, it should look like brand new. Okay, you guys, I just cleaned it up really well, and so we're gonna cut into it. And what is supposed to be is apparently, like when it rained a lot or something, this got full of water and it just burst. And then like the tomato is created so that it heals itself. So this is just supposed to be it closing itself back up. So we should cut into this and it should be a perfectly good tomato. So let's do it. Let's cut right around that. Let's see what's going on in here. Ah! Yes, it's exactly it. It's a perfectly good tomato on the inside. Okay, so let's do the top. Let's just go across the top. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Look at that. And then there's just a little bit right here. So don't throw away your tomatoes just because they burst because of a good rain. That's all that means. Don't throw them away. This looks delicious. I'm gonna put this into my egg and on my sandwich and I'm gonna have a good time. Okay, now I'm gonna season them with a little bit of pepper and a little bit of salt. And then I'm gonna get an egg to put in here. Okay, I've got this skillet here and I'm just going to saute these for a little bit. I decided to do it separately from the egg. Let's put it on medium low. And then we'll do the egg separately. There's already some butter in the pan. So everything's gonna be really good. All right, I cooked the tomatoes. Now it's time for the egg. Put some more butter in there. Let's get it all moved around. Get a nice fried egg. Have a spatula for some reason, like not a real one. I just have this. So I was gonna flip it, but I don't know if that's gonna work. It's starting to fry finally though. I turned the heat up. I'm gonna go ahead and put some of my bagel on there. Get toasty. Need to put the other side in here too. Is it gonna work? Maybe not. Almost. Nope. Okay, so I decided to save the prosciutto for tomorrow when we make the pear pizza. So I'm gonna use some extra pepperonis that I had. I already had pepperoni today, so. But oh well, there's only four.
smelling like it's getting really toasty now.
We'll turn it down.
I think the breads are pretty much done.
Ooh, that got hot.
All right. I'm excited about this, you guys. Woo! I was grabbing these pepperonis, putting them on the top here. And there we go. So look at that beauty. We've got a tomato from the garden in there. We've got cream cheese, an onion bagel, and some leftover pepperonis. Ah. Look at that. Does that not look delicious? Now you guys, listen to this crunch when I cut this. Listen to the crunch. It's gonna be like... You hear that? Ha ha! Ooh! Look at this. Yummy! So good. Sorry you couldn't see it. Look at this. So good. So, so good. I'm ready to dig into this. Mmm.